Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Post Playtest. Today, we're doing the Docs by Blacksmithers. All right, let's good do it, boys.
Let's fuck them.
I'll go B.
We should just all go B.
Easy 50. Best weapon. Best weapon since the year 2250.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
You got it.
Wrong way.
Lots of boxes.
Behind us.
What?
Oh, God.
Outside. Oh, we are the terrorists, so.
Alba! Then wrecked him. Oh crap, the swing him! The swing him like the left side.
Time to go.
Aww.
You're lucky you got shot.
If that's the only thing I was excited about, I headshot. I headshot a guy through glass, that was the only thing. I did for like that entire round. Oh my gosh, I did something. Woo.
Amazing.
We still lost.
I mean, USPS is pretty good. We can give A a shot.
Yeah, let's take inner. It's like so many routes.
Yes.
I wonder what would happen if you turned bunny hopping off and played a game with it.
I'm pushing through this, let's fucking go. Ready?
No.
Let's do it.
Oh, crap!
Go. Oh, shit.
Boost up, right side. Close to you, blue.
He's lit, 72.
Two middle.
On the right side, on the right side. Behind us.
Good job, plant.
Plant. Isaac. Oh.
Hey! Oh, oh, dang it!
Kobe.
Sorry, I killed you, buddy.
2v3?
Check the
box. Oh, crap! There's one behind us. Just like, nope.
This is.
Dang it.
Oh, fine.
Really gotta peek with a gun.
That's a nice record.
I mean, we got two bomb plants, though, so we can buy here.
Hello, guys, welcome to another Minecraft video. Yeah, I'm recording. I'm gonna put this on my channel too, why not? I don't care.
Alright, let's play slow.
It's kinda like how people make videos about PewDiePie so they can get views. Middle. It's basically what I'm doing to you.
They're pushing through the smoke.
And he's there.
So wait, they're all still 2k? What?
Pushed.
So yeah, go the other way. Oh crap, there's two of them. I love the Wellman 97. No, I didn't.
Flank on us.
I let Chinooki 85.
Flank. Behind us.
There's one watching.
Window too.
Flank is still present. There's still the one
that
behind
headshot,
us.
Headshot, bro.
No idea where.
Right.
In the dome. Down right.
Thank you. is rough.
They can just flank us because they have like 3 or 4 routes into inner. There's that B inner route that they can take.
Yeah, but unless we have snipers outside, isn't that great? Try for A.
Just go.
Hit 26. CT spawn.
Oh, CT.
Oh shit, B.
One up.
Last one
low.
Good job.
Oh, that's you, sorry.
Right here.
Steven grabbing office. Swore there was one around somewhere.
Anyone no! This it. One dissolve.
Okay, you can have it. You need it.
They can only push the inner part at the start from the window or from the left side through A. So, just a heads up from what I've noticed.
Alright. I'm gonna see if I can get killed at B. Lol.
LOL!
Wow.
GG. What is this area here for? It's just a little cubbyhole where you can camp in. I'm not sure if I like it or not.
That is the biggest fucking headshot peak ever.
I can't spray! Help! Okay, I got him anyway. Okay, there's one more on A. Actually, two.
Oh, he's got behind us.
Another guy.
Oh shit.
There are a lot of, like, camping spots in this map. Like, spots which go nowhere.
Nice railings.
But you can use them to camp. And I'm not sure if I like that or not.
Flanking you behind. Oh shit. Yeah.
Oh man.
That's railing, though.
That staircase that goes to the no entry door, that's like headshot central.
Let's go, my brother. I'll try the D.
You can try a boost towards B. You can like boost on the fence over here.
Yeah, boost.
Yeah, there's a janky headshot spot for CTs in B.
If you can see into B. Oh, sorry, I crashed.
No, actually not.
Maybe you're try here. Try here. Boost over here. Yeah. Over in this corner.
Oh. Oh, almost. Oh shit.
Maybe hey, you pushed me up here! Okay, I have 2 health. Oh, crap.
Oh no. I'm 1 health. Kill him green.
It's an AK in that room, barrels.
Oh shit.
1v1.
He's back, B.
Yeah, I know.
You have an AK.
25.
Good job.
Nice. Pick AVP if you find.
Oh. Who wants this? I don't want it.
Me.
I just dropped it. I don't know. Someone wants to pick it up.
I'm gonna take that.
Can somebody boost on B?
Yeah, try the boost of B and see if somebody goes into that like inner like spot. There's like a little train thing.
Yeah, boost me. I have the auto sniper.
Yeah,
I don't know where the boost is.
I'm just going to do tech 9 only. I don't care.
What, right here?
You guys get the bomb.
Oh shit, no! Rip boosts.
Figured out our strategy!
They seem to be... come behind us so fast.
Fuck, man.
Oh, man.
It's a good try. The pushes are very difficult
that
to handle.
That flank is so easy for them to get.
Yeah. Well, we're broke as fuck, so... Yeah, let's go through. Yeah, let's go through middle. Into A.
I can throw a smoke to block off window if you want to try that.
Alright, yeah, I'm done. Here, we can go after plumes.
You have to give it a second, though.
Yeah, that's fine. We can wait.
Flash. That side.
Two here.
Let's go.
There's one CT. Y'all gotta get in sight.
Let's go. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're fucked. There's too much smokes.
Coming from the warehouse side? On A? To your right, green? Yeah.
This ping, I can't hit anything.
Okay, I'm going to B. I don't care. I'm going to die if I go to A. So there's probably someone up B.
So much boxes on B.
Small? Okay.
What the fuck?
Do we take those triples?
I thought they killed themselves.
I mean, all in all, 5-3, I guess, ain't terrible.
Yeah, Blacksmith is gonna drop AK. Okay.
The Whaleman doesn't even have a rank.
Guy, he's like SMFC. This path over here that I just took is fucking pointless. Shouldn't exist.
Lots of paths everywhere.
You serious? Oh my god. The nade stack.
I think they're coming behind us so bad.
They definitely are, they always are. Yo, just, yeah, post up and camp.
There.
Sorry.
They can peek from both sides of the window? What?
Yeah, there's an entire wall
that
back there.
That is so rough.
It's spammable, too. Oh. Yeah, they're pushing mid right now. There's one pushing now.
So. Mid window clear. One still mid, on our side. But the bomb is there, oh shit.
Shit,
30 seconds.
I'm ready to get...
Oh my god.
That's it, you're out of time. Unless purple's gonna do magic right now.
Nope.
Nah, just safe.
A little 53.
City looks so open, but then on three side,
both sides are so fucking open.
Okay, we need to save because we don't have that lot of money. Like, four of us have less than $1,000.
Do we want to try pushing, like, through the middle window and going big, maybe?
Oh! So do what now?
You almost got absolutely wrecked though.
Pushing through the mid window and trying to go big.
Yeah,
that's suicide, but whatever.
Yeah, we have pistols, so let's do it. Oh, okay. I have gun.
Maybe like quadruple made the window.
I did not.
Let's go. Oh shit.
Yo, if y'all just jump through the window.
Okay, wait.
I'm dead! Well, we all managed to left 54. Jim Whip slipped 34.
Go B. Let's go B.
I'm going.
You go? Behind us.
Sweet city.
Oh my god, you can hide in here?
Oh no! This is... Why? Why?
Oh shit!
From CT.
Side to. Oh, what the f... This ping. That's hiding spot.
You got that?
Easy. Oh, nice.
Oh, he got it! He got it! This spot's OP.
Did they just molly that? Or whatever.
Yeah,
now they know. Now they know, so they're just gonna nade it every
time.
Yeah,
that was the one. That was the one and only we get.
I am the one. I'm sorry.
Maybe try B main again?
I've been affected by the maymays too.
Go B, like, outside?
Yeah. Careful.
We have to smoke off all those angles because they're gonna hold it with offs. Yeah, or we boost up over. That's like the only thing we can do.
A boost. I can boost somebody here.
Well, man's down.
Triple boost.
One's pushing your flank, he's lit for 50.
Oh shit, let's go.
Oh my god, the headshot angle.
Oh crap!
The fuck, where? Behind us. What the fuck?
There's three there on B. Jesus.
One is behind us. Can you flash the bomb? Sorry, dude. Have to do it. The fuck is this window like? Wait. What the fuck is the plant spot?
The plant spot
is
the balcony
over here. Where he's standing. That's where it is.
Oh, what the fuck? Seriously?
Yeah, you're not in the site.
Well, I'm dead. That's for sure. Fuck, why isn't it just there?
Maybe we should split A, have some people try to go through mid-inner with the smoke again, and then all go through A on the other side as well.
Can you drop, time for ninja? Go on.
Yeah, just pistols. Alright, I'm gonna smoke that window, or at least try to.
I can smoke the mid-window.
Okay, then do it, then we'll go the other way.
Let's go.
One
behind! On the left! On the left! Oh shit.
Back left corner of sight.
Back left corner. Nice, plant. I smoked something. I was smoking something.
CT and C main.
Oh shit, we're gonna
I got somebody! I did something.
CT AVP somewhere.
Behind us.
Oh shit. So much people in CT.
More CT main.
Sight.
We're on sight.
Stay quiet.
Defusing.
He's defusing. Oh my god.
I was gonna be. Please don't.
No,
please
don't
the
die.
Kill.
No.
I was worried you weren't going to kill him.
Good job, buddy.
Fucking tech 9 is not.
Someone's got to drop.
Do you
MCM.
Guys think that the gloves should be like a ranged thing instead of just being knife rarity?
I should have bought the UMP. That's an actual viable option.
Khalil's okay.
Are you gonna peek mid window? I won't smoke it.
Who here thinks that gloves should be like a all tier thing instead of just a knife tier? Okay! That worked. Somewhat.
One window.
I smoked it.
Lil.
Let's go.
Window.
Just go away, plants. Did you smoke something?
Get A. Plant the bomb.
Yeah, go away.
Still in the window room one.
I'll check CT.
I have that. The window room flank.
What the fuck? They're behind. On site.
Okay, don't shoot me.
Two guys already on site. Defusing.
Ah, crap. I got one of them.
Outside.
Good job.
Nice. We're making a comeback, guys.
So we have to use utility, obviously, but there's not a great utility spots for us inside.
Not on B, what I can tell on B at all. Like, we have to take mid window.
So we cannot smoke.
Yeah. B is too open for nades, A is too closed to even throw them, really. Kind of sucks. Or at least
we
the entrances.
We throw two smokes to close one entrance. Like this, look. This smoke. Fuck. There's like gaps everywhere.
There's one in mid. On the left. Near the entrance to A.
He dipped the fuck out.
Hey, bomb, come here to mid window. We have mid window control. We potentially have like A control.
You're right.
Yeah, copy.
Gets to be then.
I just smoked it. Sorry.
Get in. CT?
One mid.
Last up, CT. You can go A with that bomb.
Go away.
Yeah,
I'm gonna flash CT.
Nice.
Oh, we brought it back, boys. Good job.
What's that? Like,
last round, virals. There's an off.
Was originally,
there's an extra AK
in
the room.
Like a door area, but then he closed it. Is that why it feels so weird? Like near the mid window, there's like a doorway that's blocked. Was that?
I don't know. Alright, so with
was
the
that originally open?
People, we have no idea, we've never played this before. People with the ops, that there's that faggot headshot angle
mid.
That you're gonna have to look out for.
Flash mid like crazy hard. Oh, they're pushing inner. Pushing inner. Oh, there's so many.
Oh, behind us.
Yo, what are you doing with that bomb over here? Okay, well, we lost bomb.
Oh shit.
Alright, well that sucks.
First time I see actually the piece.
They just all pushed in her. Just.
I don't have to. Oh shit. Just wait then. Don't go. Hold on, closer. Nice. What is this? I'm dead.
He's probably came out to your left.
Shit. To left.
Good job. All things considered,
so CT started.
It's very, I mean, dude, their push, they got behind us before we even, like, had time to set up for B. It's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, I knew they were pushing in her. I tried to kill one of them, but there's, like, three of them coming through.
I whiffed my fucking, I whiffed my shots there.
So I guess let's rush T-spawn, I guess.
Yeah, that's the tactic.
A lot of mid.
Okay.
They probably want the window.
Someone's had some angles on
it. Yeah, they're taking window. They're all in the window.
They're all in the window.
What the fuck?
They're not all in window, I lied.
They're A.
Why are you shooting me, man?
Say.
They're all like CT, all CT or some shit.
Oh my god!
Oh, nice.
Those two headshots! What?
That sucks.
Okay, I bought a kit.
I mean...
Let's go. Somebody should watch the window.
Is B?
I think it's B, yeah.
Okay.
Pushing.
They're all around the truck.
I'm running out of ammo. Okay, I'm just gonna save. I have a kit.
And Kevlar.
Nice.
This is weird.
Okay, I need a better mouse pad because my mouse pad is like sliding everywhere like crazy.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'll go pick mid with the scout.
Okay. See, they know all the bullshit to do. It's crazy.
Flashbang.
Oh. Alright, I'll take that trade.
Ooh, free gun.
We haven't given them the inner.
It's A play, everyone rotate. No bomb, but I mean it's probably A, there's a lot of shit going on there.
Oh crap, there's one on A. On the A site.
Top mid.
Bomb has been planted.
One in middle?
Yep. Oh, and there's somebody there, what the fuck?
You kill that car. You get it, you get it good.
We're waiting for the sound. I'm not hitting it.
You telling me you can't do a 1v6, buddy?
Let's not all today. Rust. Let's all rust with a B in our, like, behind them.
I feel like you should be able to request a 5v5 only playtest.
Don't go through a window. Go through this straight path. Yeah. Okay. Window slows you down. This path is faster.
Okay.
He's lit.
Oh, I'm blind.
Oh, good. That was bad. I love bluff 224.
Okay, one dead.
Fuck.
Window. I don't even know.
I saw him pop up there.
Yeah, I saw him pop up to the right, but that was just like instantaneous. He couldn't react.
I hate middle on this map, honestly.
Yeah, it is kinda.
Oh.
I feel like the box in the middle, with the path around it, you can go like all four sides of it. I feel like that's bad.
Part of the issue is that we never properly ecoed. So when they had middle.
We do that right now, let's eco.
So when they had middle, they had proper weaponry for it. Like, we should save here so we can buy next round.
Deco, deco. Let's try deco. Deco.
Just make it 7-13 and then let's have a strong buy.
Hey, MCM. What? Can you try to boost me on this truck thing? You have to move. Throw a flashbang.
Oh, yes.
Lots of flash speed.
Right side.
Oh my god.
They pushed through
okay,
B
there's
inner
one going
and pushed
through A,
night.
Through like, god. I don't know, that entrance. I feel like maps should come with call-ups so that you can communicate easier instead of just saying, that place and then come up with call-ups later.
Nah, that's not how it works. Here, let's go. Alright, just camp and shit.
Using head glitches.
Play smart. I have some A. Purple, come here. Come here. Purple. Okay, or you can die. That's fine.
They just, I don't know where they push from. I have no idea where they push from there.
What? The fuck? Now they're behind us.
Alright, well.
LOL. I wish these were just 5v5. Feels really bad 8v8, to be quite honest. It's just because they can just rush with 8 people and they have so much open space to work with.
Well, I mean, it didn't work for us. So, I mean, we tried the same thing. Except not really, they're more coordinated than we are.
No, they have a guy who's going like, what, 30-something? Yeah, 32.
Because he has only 10 ping, plus have like, over 100 ping.
Two in middle, one on the left, one on the right.
Oh my god. 1B.
Yeah, I'm just getting auto snipered now.
He's gone full tryhard.
Area clear.
I think at this point, he doesn't care about the map anymore. Got him.
Roger that.
Oh crap! There's one going A. What bombs B? There's one coming to CT, to A, so be careful.
Plant spot on B so small compared to the whole area of B.
Push.
Alright, well.
Rip.
Smoke. They're just spamming the hell out of mid window now. This is great.
We'll go ahead, don't kill yourself.
I'm not peeking it. I'm not peeking that shit. But I mean,
they're spamming through the fence at the gate.
Oh my god. That window. That window fucking flash. Laying
down
Laying down smoke. Do you see? I guess just Tanuki left.
Okay, see.
Incendiary.
Counter terrorists win. Oh,
hey, when I killed myself, we won the round. Should I kill myself again?
That's copy.
Nope.
Smoke. They're just auto snipers. Who cares anymore?
Throwing flashbang. Throwing smoke.
Fuck this shit.
Kill the auto.
Fire in the hole.
Dana can't keep fucking myself.
Flashbang.
Left A open.
Looks like they're going A.
Oh fuck.
Oh no.
There might be one coming through the... Oh! There is one coming through the... Please.
Saw one on your left, Ninja.
I can't word today. I've lost my ability to English.
Another one, Gavin. There's one left on A. One left on A.
Throwing grenade.
He almost got Kobe.
Fire in the hole.
Blue.
Wow!
There's a negev if someone wants it.
The blood goes, wow! I can't do it again. No, I can't do it.
Can I get boosted on this?
Yeah, here, hold on. Here, try it. No.
Oh.
Watch it, they can push that.
They are pu-
I'm gonna boost up here, purple, try this. Purple on me.
They
boost
push middle, B window.
But I have two Berettas!
Oh, here, okay then.
Are you coming here?
They're going A.
Help, also, they're coming!
They have mid window.
Mid wall page! Data split! Okay, the two
they
people in front of the mid entrance.
A. They split
to A.
A.
Yeah. This is. Do I have the right to say that this is cancer?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Now we'll obviously head to Discord, get some feedback.
Cool. Holy crap. I got a lot to say. Not a lot of it's good. Why is like everybody's mics muted?
Everyone's mics are muted so they don't, you know, make extra sound, I guess.
No, I mean like in the Discord.
Habit. I always mute it first in case I forget to disconnect and then rejoin without knowing my mic's on.
Okay. We can probably just get started since I think everyone's here. Mostly everyone's here. Everyone who cares is here. Jimbo, do you want to go first or?
Pardon my thought. Someone else would like to.
Jim Wood? Yeah, who wants to go first? How about that?
Like, anyone got anything? Just quick.
There's Jim Wood, you can talk. You can speak up.
No, I'm still thinking.
Okay.
Well, the first thing I think a lot of people think about this is that, well, there's a lot of headshot angles, it looks like.
I'd agree with that.
Yeah, no, there's too many headshot angles. Headshot angles are usually not that great anyways. But a lot of them it just like breaks everything into a million pieces. It's Armageddon. Operas love it, but everyone else just hates it.
Is that all you got? Is that it?
No, is that all I have? I don't know why you put the little tanker thing in B. It's good for the first time, but then it's like completely useless all the other times after that. I'm not sure how good that gameplay-wise is. I guess you were trying to make like a toxic, but in a tanker, and it's too small for that to work. So if you really want to make it toxic, then you might want to make it bigger, but otherwise, just remove it. B-site Titan Zone is... I think it's all right, but you could have a little bit more space. I'm not sure, though. There are some boosts on B-site that you can do. For example, over here. Come over here. To the D entrance to B. I'll show you something that might be OP, but it's probably not OP. Hold on. Yeah, so over here, if you boost over here, you could boost someone to be able to see the site from over here, and that might be OP, but nobody's really used it, I think. The people who have tried to use it just got completely wrecked, so I don't know what that big of a deal. I feel like there are a lot of long-range engagements on this map. Like, there are lots of long corridors and long-range engagements on this map, and I feel like that might not be the best thing because it favors snipers. And you want to involve all playstyles. There is... Utility is definitely encouraged, but it's not like it's practically useful. There are only a couple smokes which are useful, like the mid smoke, but that's it. You can't really do that much useful utility because either the bomb site is too big or too small. Do you guys agree on that or no?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, when we get to our turn, yeah, probably we'll agree.
Yeah. Mid, I think, could use some improvement. That this block over here where you can go on all four sides of it, I think you should like patch up one of the sides, or I don't know, maybe remove. I don't know what to say about this. I don't know if it's a good idea or not. I feel kind of negative towards it. There also seems to be a good amount of spots where you can just camp. For example, you could just try to camp in this do not entry place over here. You'll probably get found out. And I don't know why he's even here in first place. Hey, look, headshot angle. Ooh, spooky. Very spooky. I have a question about this doorway, because it looks like it was originally in there, but then it just got blocked. So if you're not using that doorway anymore, maybe you should patch it, because it... this area over here, I don't know what's good about it. I don't know if it's necessary or not. Also, what I said in the beginning, this invisible wall next to CT spawn, with the Jeep, put something on like the ground or something, like traffic cones or something, to make people know that is an invisible wall. Because right now, you can't see that it's an invisible wall. You think you should be able to walk there, but you don't want. You don't want to expect the unexpected. So you might want to put some more like info to let people know that this is a place that they can't access. It would help.
Alright.
B, I'm having some doubts about the sniper window. It seems a little bit OP because there's only like... No, wait. It's not that OP, but I had some bad thoughts about it when trying to go through from T to B, so... Maybe look into that a little bit more. Again, take all of what I say with like as little salt as possible because I am a silver 3. I should judge how good my advice is. If a lot of people say what I'm saying, then yeah, that's probably good advice. But if it's just me, then probably ignore it.
Sweet. Then
I think that's all I have to say right now. So whoever wants to go.
Cool. Jimbo, are you good to go now or?
No.
All right. Jim Wood.
Yeah, whatever. You've probably already been made aware of this angle, where I know Top Hat hated it.
It's dirty.
Oh yeah, I was going to mention.
It's pretty
that.
Dirty, but it's not the worst thing. Like, I know I killed Ninja quite a few times orping from here, but it's.
I feel like it's too long range.
Yeah.
So that you can barely see the dot.
My
the head. And
my issue.
Experienced players will be able to know it right away. But...
All right, go ahead, guy. Tired of him interrupting. Go ahead and finish your feedback.
Right, well, my issue. Oh wait, can someone else go? I've got to go. One sec.
Oh okay. Then, Maxry. I don't know if you have anything.
Yes. The only thing I maybe would suggest about over like CT spawn on the A site is, you know, the way like some you already said about that being sort of clipped off. That might actually be a nice interesting angle to get another route round onto the back of A site. So like, you know, right through to where all these orange crates are at the minute. That would be a nice route around to maybe open things up a little bit more on that side. I mean, that may be complete bullshit, like, but I don't know, I think it would be something unique to the map. I actually quite like how B site plays out. I think it, I mean, some you've complained about this angle, but I think if you're talking any sort of high level of play, that's going to be quite a competitive one to try and take, as long as the timings are right for it. Just to echo on what other people said as well, there is an awful lot of like long range engagements, especially going towards mid and any sort of B play. The nice tight corridors around there sort of feel like a lot of aim duels and stuff, which I kind of enjoy, but everybody's got different takes on things. That's really all I've got to say about it.
Sorry about that.
All right, well, I just noticed that the map creator literally just left, so...
Oh, okay.
Don't know what the hell's going on with that.
Sorry,
I'm going to try. Hang on.
One of my flatmates came back. Sorry. That's why I just like said someone else go.
Yeah, hang on. Oh, well, the creator left. So, I mean, giving feedback to Nang. Yeah. All right. Well, he's in a different game now.
I mean, I guess you're still recording
the
it.
The critique was too much for
it.
I mean, really I still harder. Got things to talk about.
Yeah, I was going to talk about the fact that you can't smoke anything.
I'll show that actually, like the mid window. I don't know. Now that I think about it, because I didn't really look at the layout in detail, but smoking mid window, at least the way it is right now, is like not that great.
What do you mean from CT side?
From T side. T-side smoking it, it's not that great. I'll talk about it more if we want to keep continuing this whole...
You'll talk about it a lot more.
I mean, I still got stuff to say. I mean, I can say stuff now. I don't know.
I don't know.
If the map maker isn't here, I don't want to, like, spout stuff if we're not...
Yeah,
gonna, like,
he's not here, so I'm trying to get in touch with him. He's in...
When you say he's in another game, do you mean another...
He's
CS
in America's Army, like, Proving Grounds, yeah.
What is that?
That's shitty. I played that with a friend once. It's like a cop, like it's like Counter-Strike but Call of Duty.
He's on it.
And you can like revive people and
so it's also Battlefield.
You're right, whale man.
It feels like three games.
I feel like it's like half CS, half like SOCOM.
No, SOCOM is like way more like
I don't know that is.
Literally no one's
SOCOM
done this
on
before.
The PS2 when I was a kid. I liked it a lot. I love SOCOM. Even though I sucked at it, because I was like, I had no semblance of tacticalness, so I just like ran in and shot terrorists, basically. And I like, like at the last mission or like final levels or whatever, I would always lose. I didn't know what I was doing. There's actually
I got stuck on the first level of the second game for the longest time because I didn't realize that in order to beat the level, you need to tell one of your teammates to place a satchel charge down, and I didn't know how to do that. So I just, like, you know, quit. I got stuck there. I can go and talk about stuff if we're recording still, if you want.
No, I mean, I don't want to waste people's time if he's not here, because it's just going to fall on deaf ears, so there's really no reason to...
Yeah. Well, if you're recording it, isn't it going to go up on, like, YouTube or something?
Yeah. I mean, if you want to go through the feedback, we can, but I can just end it.
I mean, I usually just like listening to feedback just to see what people have to say.
All right, fuck it. Let's do it.
Let's bullet point it.
So, are you on me?
Yeah, I'm specking you, dog. Go for it.
So.
Oh, really, really quick, though. If anyone else is waiting to get feedback, they can just fucking leave if they don't want to, because the creator is apparently a dickbag. So, no one's ever done this before. Like, we've been doing this for months, and no one has ever just left the fucking before.
All he did was...
Oh, Whaleman, he's in another game. He does not have a better reason. So, I mean...
Wait, does he know we do a feedback thing afterwards?
Yeah, he's been at tests before. He's played before.
Alright.
Feedback.
He's offline on fucking Discord, too.
All he did was flame his team and then quit.
Was he just salty?
Was he on our team or was he on the?
No, he was on the losing team.
Yeah, he was on our team then.
Well, I mean, I'm salty still about some things, but I'm not like that salty.
All right, screw it. We'll put the saltiness behind, and then we'll do it for the fucking 900 views the video will get. Go for it.
All right, so you better be happy that I'm doing this for you, Map Maker. I don't know what your name is because I really don't care at this point.
Map Maker.
Fucking okay. So I'll talk about mid. I don't like how mid is set up right now, where A has, like, it makes sense, kind of, because you have this A route going into A here, and, like, anybody playing the sites, like, uh-oh, now there's that. But CT side shouldn't be playing the sites at all. They should be playing from, like, back here, because there's no cover here anyway. And the reason why they should be doing this also is because even if this was smoked off, you still have to wrap around T side, and uh-oh, they can deal with people here, and they come right from window. So if this gets smoked off, it's like, whatever, they still have to push in through here. Or if they go through here behind you, I guess it's not that big of a problem if you have, like, a, you know, like a good pistol or something. I don't know. Point being, like, you have to go through the window if you really want to effectively take A, because then you're going through the positions where people are going to be holding from, right? And now they're at a disadvantage. But the problem is, too, with the window, it's stupid to try to get through. You have to either, like, jump through it like this, where you crouch jump through it like this. I just think you should just, one, make it a bit bigger or whatever. Do like a nice jump and not get stuck on the ceiling and like kind of halted for a second. It's annoying to have to jump through it in the first place because there could be somebody right around the corner. But this should be easier to get through anyway. So, also another thing, I would ask, can you reload the map actually? Like just restart the round. I wanted to show something else because the glass and stuff. But specifically with the glass. So, the glass in this level sucks balls. You can barely see through this. Okay, cool.
Oh.
Let me turn god mode on that time. Alright, anyway. You can barely see through this glass. It's stupid. And same thing goes for this spot. Like, why... I mean, it's you can see through it, yeah. But, like, I don't know. I just hate the fact that it's, like, kind of hard to see through. And B also has glass at it, too. Where it's, like, it's kind of blurry. I just would, if you're gonna have glass, make it like the, I forget what texture it is. Just don't use the glass texture you have now, because it's bad. Like, I was trying to hold an A rush here on, like, the last round of T side, and I couldn't see people through this glass as they were coming through the door, the entrance right here. So this glass, fix it. So, I'll go back to mid again, because I'm kind of jumping all over the place. I don't know what you would do to fix mid. I think making the window bigger is the best thing I can suggest, just because it would make it easier for T's to get in here. Because I don't mind that you can take this route. I just think that it's harder. It's hard to get to the window and actually take these positions, which you need to take. So, you know, it's like, even if that was smoked off, you still have to deal with it. And not to mention that, like, A site and B, I'll talk about B too, but, like, A site is, like, really open right here. So you really need to use utility. And when you're coming in through here, there's no real way to, like, smoke stuff off really effectively. and you're rushing into a site at this point, so you just have to try to do a running smoke and hope it lands or something, and it's just difficult, to say the least. I guess that works for CT, but, like, there's no way to smoke this off, for instance, so, you know, that's just, like, one thing I don't like about A. It's just, like, it's hard for T's to push in through here because they're already dealing with people that could just be camping in these corners and stuff as they're pushing through. The other thing, too, I hate about A, I hate the fact that there's practically no cover here for T's. When they get out to A site, you have to put a smoke down somewhere, because if you plant here, they could be coming from over there if you don't clear that out. If you plant towards here, they'd be coming from middle, or they could, or if you plant on this side, they could be coming from CT. You know, like, there's no, I guess you could, like, crouch down somewhere and try to find, like, a one spot, like, I guess maybe back here, kind of, and, like, hide behind the barrels, but, like, to be honest, there should be more adequate cover here in the first place. Like, I mean, you can play from here as a CT, but, like, planting the bomb as a T is, like, really difficult if you're just going into the site and you don't really have anything smoked off. You're trying to smoke stuff off as you're rushing in. So, yeah. A couple other things, too. This boost spot here, I don't like it. I kind of wish the CT side boost wasn't possible, just because, like, you can't really shoot through this wall and wallbang it with pistol round. Like, I got shot from here round. So, and it's a really nice headshot angle, too. And you're coming into the site like this, you're trying to check it, and uh-oh, he's there in the corner. It's like, I guess you could say, oh, well, you just have to know it's there, but I just, in particular, I hate that. It's really tight. Same thing, I could say the same thing for right here, but I don't think it's as bad, because you expect them to be on CT side right there. So, yeah, I don't know. I'll talk about B now, I guess. So, B. I wish B on B. So you can boost up and stuff over these fences and stuff, right? You can even boost up out of the map over here. I honestly wish you could boost up on these. These will probably be like shipping containers or something. And the reason I say this is because you give CTs a nice verticality, kind of like vertical positions and stuff they can play from. And even up on the train towards here if they push up this far. The fact that you can't do that on T side and you pretty much have to go through this one entrance is rough, even if it's wide, because you can set up a good CT crossfire and just hit your shots with ops or whatever. And somebody mentioned the angle back here was, like, really, really rough, and I agree. I kind of wish that this headshot spot was gone, because you can actually hit people's heads right here where my bullets hit. I wish so you could just, like, elevate that more and make that, like, higher of a ramp or whatever. I kind of wish this headshot spot was gone, too, just because it also can be really difficult to try to hit people if they're, like, playing the perfect angle, like, kind of right here-ish or so. And they're going to be safe on this side, too. One other thing about B, this room is fucking pointless. I don't see why it needs to be here. It's just a nice, gay little camping spot for a CT to be in if T's decide to push through mid-window and go B this way, because that worked one round. And there luckily wasn't anybody camping in there. So my whole point with that is just get rid of it. It's just, like, why it's there. Keep this, though. Keep this gate corner. I love this gate corner. I got, like, two people on that saved the day with that bomb plant or whatever. And I don't mind that that's there, because you can just molly or nade that really easily. It's, like, this area back here, trying to molly or nade it, like, you know, they could be close up on here or here, and if, like, hit you through a nade, they just might rush you with a pistol and kill you. So if you're going to make the shipping containers here boostable, I'd say the same thing for CT side, where they can boost up on these, because you can't do that on the side either. And you can get up on the truck here too, which is another spot that I kind of wanted to mention that I think is kind of overpowered, because it's like a really high boost up here. And you can, like, people are just like, it can be really difficult to deal with that just because it is so high up. If you want to keep it, I guess that's fine. But if not, just push the truck back further. I would say to just keep this spot, because, I mean, that's just kind of another thing you have to check as a T. The other thing I would say, too, is try to come up with ways to, like, I don't know, some kind of, like, visual indicator that I can, like, throw smoke like this or something and, like, smoke off a really common spot like here. That just so happened to work because I got lucky, but, like, if there's, like, something in the sky, like maybe an awning or something, you can, like, stand in this corner and set up. That'd be really nice to have, because then it makes taking B much easier, because I don't mind the fact that B is so open. It's kind of like train because it's sort of like long range and there's like, you know, just pretty much like a hallway sight line. But I don't really see any good way for T's to smoke this stuff off without just having to sort of Kentucky windage it and just hope that their smoke lands in the right spot. So yeah, just, you know, I think this map is nice because you can use utility effectively on T side in a couple spots. Like, I'll show this off real quickly. So a smoke for mid window, you can like line up with this and sort of throw it here-ish or so, and it'll bounce off the top and smoke that. But like, B really needs to have stuff like that, like an like some kind of awning visual indicator thing. And then like, I would say to do the same thing for A, maybe kind of like have some like antennas or something up here so it lines up and you can like smoke this off somehow, just because that would make it easier to deal with. What else? Oh, one other thing, and this is the last thing I'll say. I really don't think this route is needed at all. I think this is just an extra T route that they can abuse if they know it's here, just because it goes into mid window. And the reason why I don't like it is just because CTs can also use this and abuse it, and you can run right behind a bunch of T's that are trying to set up on B over here because that route's there. So they have to, if it was a 5v5, they would have to put at least one of their people here watching this on B side. But they can also just push through A main, which happened one round too. So they'd, you know, playing a guy here, he'd have to watch two positions at once or just have somebody back here watching this. So I don't know. It's rough to me to have this here, and it doesn't really make sense because CTs can already rotate to B nicely through here anyway. And it's already relatively safe because unless it's smoked out or something, or there is a T already in here, it's going to generally be safe because T's are going to try to play the sites back from here most of the time once they get it. So like, if you're rotating on a 5v5 and you know that they're going B because your teammates are all shouting, oh, they're B, they're B, they're B, and you're going to come through here, they're probably still going to be on site by the time you get here. They're not going to be like, you know, pushed up into this office section where there could still be one guy playing from here passively or whatever. So yeah, I would just change that. So I think that's all I got. Other than that, I didn't mind playing this so much. I think the openness is like kind of all right in some spots, like in middle. I just kind of think that like there's a few spots like towards here that need more attention, like just kind of making this area less CT sided. In a sense, just because you can kind of just hold an angle here, or you can wall bang through this, or you know, whatever. So it's really it's just really rough trying to deal with people on T side when you're coming into B, just because there's so many spots that they can play from and it's so long range and open. And then A is like, you pretty much would have to do a wall of smokes, which I saw one round. They would just like, they throw two smokes like this and try to get out A, and that's you have to do that, I know. But, like, I don't feel like you should have to do that exactly, just because, you know, I feel like these should be, like, more smokable, or you should be able to, like, set up back here and throw it over the wall instead of, like, trying to peek it from here and there could be people back here and you have to throw a smoke like this when someone could peek you from there. It's just risky to try to have it set up like that, where you have to use smokes that way. But, yeah, that's all I got. I don't have anything else.
Okay. Cool. Well, appreciate you giving the feedback, even though, you know, the circumstances.
Yeah. No problem.
Yo, I server muted you because your mic keeps activating. I'll unmute you in a little bit. Does anyone else want to go? I don't know if anyone else cares to give their feedback, again, due to the circumstances.
I'll give bullet points because it could be useful to other people, I guess.
Okay.
In a way. Something. It might be kind of basic, good. But for example, this, which I didn't pick up till after the game, is just a quick thing I'm going to point out before I forget. If I smoke dead on in the middle of there, it still doesn't fully cover it. If you've got an entrance, realistically, it needs to be smokable from one smoke. I mean, that was perfectly in the middle, and it barely reaches, probably narrow that a bit, so it's more smokable. Already mentioned, I'm assuming, this spot. I think I did it at the start with a head peek. There's a lot of head peeking on this map. I'd say with B, it's, I wouldn't say nades are actually useful, realistically, unless you have maybe one here if it didn't mount someone here. And you can get through to the site, I guess. But they didn't feel useful. I don't think I used them at any point. That's not a good thing. I just I didn't feel like there was a purpose to use nades. That makes sense.
I really bought it. It's by nades.
You what?
Like, I always buy nades, and then on this map, I just stopped.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's hard to explain, but it's just, they weren't really useful. With this, I don't mind this, but I'd maybe swap it the other way around. Maybe put it here, but I'd have the entrance at least on the other side, so it's not facing T-spawn. So that if I'm a CT, and I want to try and go on the off chance that they don't check it, I don't want it to be from this angle. I feel like it should be this way, and I can maybe just hide in it, maybe just peek out, hide inside it, or something like that. But currently, I think it's pretty useless, because it's just such an easy... You just immediately molly it, realistically, just to make sure. Whereas if it was this side, with an entrance here, you could maybe get a bit more use out of it with a deagle or something. Maybe not a deagle, but a 5-7 or something, trying to wait for him to get close to sight. But I much preferred this sight than the other one, personally. I enjoyed this sight, especially CT. It was okay, I guess. I mean, couldn't pick too many faults with it other than the head beacon here. I think MCM already mentioned this room, where... I remember in one round, I kind of ran in here like, oh, where am I at? Oh, I can't go anywhere. And then someone came here and I was like, oh, randomly got a kill. I'd probably remove that, personally. It serves no purpose. I don't think anybody would realistically save in there either. If I was going to save, I'd probably save inside of, well, somewhere else. The mid? Well, these stairs, I mean... You might as well make it a ladder at this point. Because they are so steep. Mid? Is that brushes? Or is that a custom texture?
Yeah, no, that's the dev button texture.
I didn't even know there was one. Right, okay. Mid? It didn't feel right. I mean... First of all, gaps like this have to go immediately. It's just, it was strange. It didn't feel like a... I like mids like a Dust 2 mid, a Mirage mid, something like that. Like a good warping mid. This, I just didn't feel it. I don't know how to explain it. It just didn't feel good. I guess you've got these two routes, so one's more of a close route for the mid, but I wasn't feeling it. I would I'd probably just redesign it personally. I can't really explain it much, but I just was not I wasn't feeling it. This is, I guess you're thinking of angles, but I mean the head peeking is gonna be horrific on that. I would probably I mean you blocked that off. I don't know if I'd keep that or not. I'd maybe just allow the route and I don't know. I don't really care. route to A, I mean, you've got these two different routes which wrap around, kind of pointless, because personally, if I was going to make two routes to connect to the same site, I'd make one longer but safe, and I'd make the other one maybe through mid but a bit risky because you could die and quicker. Whereas these, I mean, there's no risk, so you would never use that route. Because there's no risk here. No one can see me there. There's no risk going through this way. I wasn't too keen on the site. I mean, the route isn't that bad, I guess, but I wasn't feeling the site. It just felt strange. Probably try and redesign the site, to be honest, personally. It just was strange. I don't mind it being in the corner. But I'd probably I honestly don't know. I'd probably redesign it because it just felt strange. I feel like there's so many angles you've got to check across the site just to get out, and then you got to check here where I think MCM killed like 3 people from. And then I mean, I've got to make sure there's no one there. Make sure there's no one camping behind this block, this behind that block, and then I'm checking this corner, I'm checking down there, making sure no one's behind there. And all the time, I'm still hoping to God that no one peeks me. That's just sat behind here. Just wait. And as soon as someone over there says, oh, they're coming, you just peek. That is not not a good idea, in my opinion. I'd probably redesign that and make it less campy, I guess. I'm not too sure, but I don't really care at this point. But I much prefer B. I'm going to say that. And I can't be asked anymore, so there you go.
Good enough for me. It's way more than I was expecting. Does anyone else want to go?
Sure. I was just been thinking, right?
Yeah.
And it's not much good to say about the map. Like, well, I've played a lot worse. It's not a bad map. It's just nothing's great about it. Some okay things. But just a bit weird. Like, it's kind of normal layout, but not. Like, the way to get to B is a normal kind of way. And the other way, because you're all close to mid, but not quite to mid. And then, like, trying to play on CT side, if it's just 5 men, I don't know where you would play to not get fucked from behind in a lot of places. Like, this little area, taking me. So, I don't know. Like, bad sites. Like, I'm normally way more in depth, but something off about the map, and it's hard to explain. And I kept getting lost in this little room everyone doesn't like. I kept getting lost in it. I'd walk there, go straight in the room, be like, ah, mistake. But like, it's not bad. It's not great. I'll just stop because it's just really weird off, and everything just needs a bit of more work. Like, going onto sites like A site, I just feel like I'm gonna get shot from like 1,000 different angles. Same with B, you know. Like, on CT, the one thing I will say, actually, when we pushed CT on the last round of the first half, pushed straight through mid, and they luckily went B, and because we did that, we had like all our men on the top of this little rampy bit on T spawn. And we had such an advantage because of how B goes down, which is a thing you wouldn't even think of. But if everyone does rush out mid, because if there's only one or two playing mid, and you've got all 8 of your men, or 5 of normal 5v5, you're going to have the advantage. And then, because they were going quite slow to B, and they're trying to smoke it off and do all the normal things, we got behind them, we just messed them up, which is something you could probably do most rounds. You know, because playing back here against club there, it's not, you know, it's a bit of an unfair fight. Unless you just want to go plant on the bomb site and then play from the bomb site, which they didn't do. But I don't know. So that's all I say for now. It's not here. Give feedback against what I'm saying. So, yeah. In-depth feedback. Not. You're welcome.
It's good enough for me. Does anyone else want to go? Going once.
I have like a question / feedback because I didn't actually get to play.
No, that's all good.
So anyone that actually did play, this railing in T-spawn by this staircase,
Yeah,
we anyone actually boosting. Play the angles off of that? Because it seems like you can just see into spawn and dome a dude.
We tried boosting it, and you could probably see the people going into the little toxic area. I tried to boost it, but you can't see too much.
Yeah, it seems like you don't have great angles, but if I got killed by that, I'd be pissed.
Yeah, I know. It's like an overpass kind of thing, isn't it? You can probably boost also
jump and see the ceiling, see if people are rotating.
If we're talking about out of like weird boost shit, come to middle for a second, where I'm at.
Mm-hmm.
Here, somebody stand on that pylon, do a crouch, whatever. Here, I'll just on you. So you can get up this way, and then you can crouch up on the door frame. Oh, hold on, somebody's in. You can crouch, get up on the door frame, and now you're up here.
Oh, easy.
Living the Costco dreams.
Also, another quick thing I'll mention too, because I almost forgot to mention this. Clip off your railings and make them non-solid, because somebody tried to throw a nade here one round or something like that, and it like bounced off the railing, and it was an HE, and it almost blew him up. So, yeah. That's all I got.
I think my main feedback would be to listen to the feedback.
Oh, yeah.
And not leave.
This step in mid isn't clipped to the very bottom. Not happy.
Oh, Valve, please. This place you're not even actually going to go to.
That's to discourage camping there.
I would hope this got removed anyway. Because of the head beacon, personally.
Because it's shit.
I don't understand the stairwell here.
It must have served a purpose at some stage.
Yeah, it probably used to be a...
No, probably linked to B.
Do you reckon? Yeah.
That might have been... That's probably where the T-connector in the bid probably went.
Hmm.
Okay.
We're back at... There's another one today, isn't there?
Yeah, there's unmuted. Another one later. I'm still going to give my feedback, because mine is at this point. Really? Yeah, go for it, dog.
Okay, I'm sorry, I had a lollipop in my mouth earlier and didn't realize sure you did, buddy. Much noise.
Oh. Dude, we don't want to know this stuff, right. Really, do
I wasn't. I wasn't here for the playtest, but this looks really questionable. Also, this is a little weird. I didn't understand what that was. I really like the train model, but it's very clearly not an American train, so you should change where your map is set.
Damn. Wait, how'd you know it's set in America?
Looks like a Russian one.
He's just assuming.
That's like a British train.
That's not a British train.
What else on this map? It's not an American train.
It's Russian.
Where's the flag?
Looks Russian.
Maybe it's been imported.
Right, I'm not being funny, but...
Maybe they bought it off Amazon.
What do you think the likelihood is that that's ripped?
4.
I mean, it could just be from like Turbo Squid or something like that, some other model sharing site.
That's a lot of effort to be putting into a model. So
and then I just wanted to say I really like this. I don't understand how you made a brush that you can walk through.
It's funk brush with collisions disabled.
Brush.
Oh, it's that easy.
There you go.
Is that all you got, buddy?
Thank you. That's all I got. I wasn't here for playtest. All
right, that's fine. I'm gonna go.
All right, bye.
Sure.
Oh, also, wait, there's this.
I don't know what this is.
People usually follow that with a description, or?
Yeah, on the other side, you can look through that hole.
The other side, that is...
Amazing. Stellar.
On the dead body.
Stellar feedback.
Oh, yeah, that dead body, that cool out.
It's 1v1. It's like a one-on-one, 14 people dead. He's like, pick up my auto. It's on the dead body. I'm like, what?
There's a T-bag bullet hole number 43.
All right, keep track.
I end up dying looking for it.
All right, so anyways. No, I'm just going to ramble now.
There you go.
Yeah, so everything's too open. We've already discussed that. Towards B, there's a lot of jank-ass angles. Especially around some of these crates. There is this one that someone just pointed out, literally over here, which is weird. Like, come on, that's silly. The long headshot angle that the smokes are currently blocking, which is from this brush here, is savage. When I grab an op, I'm aiming for the body. If I want to get headshots, I'm grabbing a scout, but like, that's just is unreal. only like helmets are shown.
Oh my god. Sorry.
How could you?
Can someone actually sit behind that jank ass angle for me? Please.
Yeah.
Like that's just that's silly. Come on. That's just go to the left more. No, to the left. Yeah. Like, come on. That's good. Can you see me, Jim?
One sec.
Yeah.
So see, like, this is that. That's rough. That's such a hard shot. How much of me can you see?
Can
pretty much all
tip of your head.
I can see most of your face, like up until your nose, kind of thing.
Okay.
Just below your glasses.
All right. So it's kind of the same angle for both of us, but it's still jank as fuck because
We're both still quite far away from it, so it's not. It's not as if, like, I'm stood right next to it. Like this. That'd be even worse. I'm still a good distance from it, but you just push the ramp back.
Yeah. I think the ramp should just be lower. I'm not a fan of those angles. I think they're kind of...
It's because it's 64 units high, isn't it?
Yeah, I think they're just stupid. They're just stupid.
There's a lot of 64 unit stuff on this map.
Jank-ass gay room needs to go. Jank-ass... Crate box is fine. Literally just molly it, get rewarded for buying utility. That's about the only reward for utility you get in this level. Because smokes on B, like you said, are useless unless you are all coordinated and you've somehow learned smokes for this level. You're not going to get anywhere with them because they're just...
There's nothing to line up smokes, though, really.
Well, that's not as bad as not being able to actually
utilize it. My chickens!
Just got to memorize the cloud.
Yeah, memorize the cloud patterns. There's a lot of connectors in the level. I feel like there's a lot of actual navigatable space, which is a good and bad. This connector to mid is fine, except for all the timings in this level feel just a little bit off. Like, the timing to mid is weird. Sometimes the terrorists seem to get here first. Sometimes the CTs got here first. It felt like every time I would go mid, it was a different story. This bangable wall provides no cover for people just spamming on the outside the map. This door is, like, I think supposed to be spammable, but it is. I sprayed through it a few times. I didn't get anything. Maybe because I'm bad. Probably because I'm bad. This staircase here, I think, should honestly just be brought up some. Probably to, like, about there. I don't think it needs to be that deep. I mean, for aesthetics reason, well, for logic reasons, I get that the door needs to be underneath. But it's just, like, it's so weird that you're able to go down here and hide and use it as full cover without, like, I don't know, there's no punishment, really. CTs are rewarded for pushing, it seems, and punished for camping. Middle is all right. I honestly have no massive complaints about middle, other than I think that this part right here should be a drop that is one way from this side into middle, so that way people are forced to commit to their mid push if they're going to get, you know, use this path to get closer. I think the window needs to be rethought in some way or capacity in a benefit for the CTs. Maybe putting it on the second floor would be cooler. This main area to mid is a quicker way for CTs to push, but I really don't know why it exists, to be frank with you. Because the connector, as of right now, they can go through a window, and now they have a whole nother way. So if they take mid, they essentially get two ways into A site, which is weird. Why are you rewarded that much for taking middle? It doesn't make any sense. A site, as someone mentioned, shit ton of angles, needs to be sterilized some to make it a bit better. The collision is in this box land right here. And it happens about right here, which there's this other window for AWPers. Like, why do terrorists get two fucking corners to peek from? I don't get it. It just seems weird that they get so many options, in such a defensive manner. Like, why are they rewarded for holding a defensive angle so much? It's strange. Someone already touched on this path. This path that I'm in right now is slower than just going through middle, and both are protected. Yeah. So there's literally no reason to ever go this path unless you are intentionally waiting for a CT push, which is entirely likely on this level. But it shouldn't be the norm. It's completely standard for CTs to push whatever bomb site they get to without worry most of the time, because for some reason they just have more advantages when they're pushing. I think it's just due to the fact that the timings are so weird that terrorists will... There's nowhere for terrorists to set up. So as someone said before, you just kind of stopped buying utility. The only smoke that I really gave a shit about was the mid window, because we kind of had to use it to even get rounds on T-side. So that was about the only one there. So like utility needs to be more useful. One way that it's not useful right now is in this inside area, aside from this mid window smoke, like I said, that's about the only one that I use. I think it's something like that. There's nowhere to throw nades. You can't nade onto A from either of these without being exposed. Like, this is about the best you're gonna get for nading onto A, unless you're just throwing shit around corners. So there's no reason to buy nades unless you're super coordinated with your team, because you're gonna get pushed when you pull a nade out. It just seems to be what happens. So, like, there's just, I think a lot of this level's faults come from there being too many connectors. I think some of the connectors need to just be removed. One of the things that should be removed, I think this door needs to be removed. It provides for weird pushes for the CTs along 4Ts. If he wants to keep this door here, I think that this connector should loop around and drop out right here. Kind of like overpass in Mirage. Because it just feels more balanced that way, to drop them out in mid instead of giving them right into window control. It just doesn't make sense. So, like, the removal of this would help. That's a weird horseshoe. The removal of this other path here, plus the removal of all this weird-ass cover. Like, I don't know what this half box is doing here, but... And this box here, I don't think this needs to exist at all. There's just so much weird cover for both sides that I think it just needs to be, you know, pick like two or three things in each site and just fucking hit the delete key. And that'll probably help. And then in the hallways here, there's nothing in these hallways. It's just a hallway. So, like, you just gotta peek corners, but terrorists get two corners, like I said earlier, so it's a weird, the level should be tightened up. As I said, it's very much a rifle sniper map. This CT angle is long as shit. I don't know why this even exists. Like, this is longer than Dust 2. Long? No reason for that. And it's just a boring run. Like, why? But I don't think I got anything else, and I don't feel like putting any more effort into it due to the saltiness that was the creator leaving the server, because he felt like people were just bashing the level to bash it. That's what he told me.
He's joking.
No, I'm not joking. He's obviously never been at a test before, because when people are losing a game, they get salty, and then you get their feedback.
No one even bashed it compared to
what I wasn't on his. I think I was on his team. We weren't really. Nothing was super bad. People were just, you know, giving their feedback like we always do in level tests.
About 20 rounds in, he just said this team was shit, but I thought he was joking.
I mean,
send him the workshop file for DEU, and then he'll feel better.
I mean, I'll be like, my team is shit, but you know what, dude? You get some good feedback out of getting raffle stomped and janky shit.
That's not fair to say that your team is shit, because, I mean, that's just how the balance of our game went. I mean, we don't know this map going into it. We don't know smokes. We don't know flashes. We don't know nades. If that kind of stuff is intentional, then that's the kind of stuff the map maker should say, hey, you know, make an Imgur album, say, here's some smokes you can do. Yeah. So we can actually, like, kind of prepare for it a little bit. Or at least look at it.
Correct.
Yeah, it's just kind of like, well, you know,
the way you have it set up, I don't know if you're trying to favor utility, whatever you're trying to do, but if you don't really specify that, it's harder for us to try to play the level correctly the way it's kind of like intentionally, like if you're developing a meta for it already before you even played it. I don't know. It's for him to just leave like that is wrong. Like,
wait, so the map maker's not in here right now?
No, he left. That's why I said people could just leave, and that's why it's a little strange today because he was salty.
Was it even that bad?
No, I mean, honestly, I think the level could be fine.
There's plenty of rounds where I just like had to like there was like one round near the end. I got like three people that were rushing. Like one was rushing with an AGEV or something and like an AK, and I just got lucky. So and then we won rounds like that, but I don't know.
All right, guys, that's going to do it. I'd like to give a thanks to Pulse Servers for once again providing some test boxes that we can help the community out on and test some levels. There's an affiliate code down in the description that'll get you some percentage off your first month with them. Thanks for watching. If you would like to have your level tested and then stay for the feedback, of course, you can submit your level at tophatwaffle.com/playtesting. Thanks and have a good one.